Yummy! Sensei! Lee! So many! drill test practice. Okay, so everybody, Q level, go ahead and on your mat and warm up. And we'll be setting up over here.
Yeah! tonight. Make it like you mean it. The real deal. This is a test.
Thank you. One, Oto Dashi here. Center line is here. Touch your eye, sir, on this side.
Hi.
We have two examiners.
Anybody
have extra pen? So, biggest thing, 3 steps to the line. So you have to start where you need to do 3 steps. Okay? And for the exam, 2 men, 2 potatoes, 2 dogs, 1 4 steps in touch.
Okay?
Try
ready? Are you ready?
Yeah, man. Man, Kendo.
All of the men came out at one time.
Somebody first. Somebody first.
Okay.
Somebody first. You don't have to sit down. You don't have to sit down.
That's true. This is a good opportunity.
Thank you.
questions from volunteer people? Questions from general people?
Shinza Keiko is, you want to show the basic, your basic skills of Keiko. But so you guys are kind of doing like a Shia, Mr. Lee, so you're kind of doing like a, you guys are doing Tai Chi. So try to, after you hit, separate, and then back to here, right? But you guys hit it and then you're back here. No, always go back to here and re-engage, right? For testing.
Can I ask a question about that?
Yes.
Should we try to line up to the judges?
Yes. Also, it's recommended, if possible, to be parallel to the judges. So they can see. So you don't want to be, you know, this way to the judge.
You mean when they reset?
When you're testing, so they can see.
But after you've won, you've done one task.
You can use your opponent here. You can use your opponent back to the parallel to the judges.
Also,
I
top position when you strike is this area. Okay, so a lot of people in the panic. And when he crashed in, this is also the fault of the Wotodachi too. Wotodachi has to control the distance, right? Even though you block like this, you still want your opponent to actually play the game. If we're not just in this time with this, right? I see a lot of that instance like that. So your goal is actually this not metric there. It's just an Wotodachi. Like blocking it, right? So you go with this. Right? And a lot of people, the first man, or they hit and fly down. Right? Again, top of distance is straight because you get two chances, right? So you don't want to, the first man, back.
Also, one last thing for me is it doesn't matter which red you get, you can get 8-2, 7-2, whatever. The important thing is once you get it, it'll be a freeze to get to each level 2 until a certain point. So maybe 4-2, maybe 3-2, until then you'll be okay. So as long as you practice consistently and work on your basics, you should get it. So don't be concerned because you didn't get the 2 red that you were looking for or you thought you should get. There's one every 6 months, I think, so that's not a problem.
Let's see. And one more thing for the CI portion, right? Just try to do it, or at most, okay? Don't do those.
Don't do something you're not good at.
Most people don't do those correctly anyway. And Koya Sensei has to go through that with just men only for the whole time. Like each time it's like 2 men, that's it, okay? So the key is not to. A lot of people eager and adrenaline hit and they just keep going. That doesn't really show the judge your kendo quality, it just shows that you have no control, right? So with kendo, even that, it doesn't matter as much for you, but you should practice as you go. Control yourself, set up the position, key guy all the way, and give a time of 10% on that strike. It's not just repetition, it's about the quality, right? And one last thing is, Sanshin, right? A lot of people hit and go like this and then walk back, right? So for example, when you hit, right? You turn around, slightly move forward a little bit. You have to finish every strike, you're ready. You show that you're not just finished and then you right? So Sanshin, so small stuff. And that's a common thing to say even for like when we do basic point practice, right? It's a common was like you have to combine afterwards. But normally what I was taught to do is like combine afterwards, do like try to read or something or meditate, rest, and then go a little bit. Sanshin, get that center, right? And then you so keep that in that mentality in mind. And one last thing. Okay.
Okay. If any final comments? Anyone? Questions? Concerns?
Any question?
Certainly, you want to make sure you look appropriate. Okay? A comma, feet straight, the right length, no horizontal, not vertical, right? Everything right, right length sleeve, mine is long. So everybody should be 2 fingers between kote and the end of the sleeve, at least. 2 fingers between here and the bottom of your dome, right? Amen. Something Okay, anything else?
Okay, 15 minutes, we have a time, 35 minutes.
Take one minute.
As far as myself,
You know if you guys.
Yeah. Sorry about that.